Two, go.
Yodler documentary, take one. I can't even say documentary.
In honor of Johnstown's tradition of great documentaries, we, the few proud members of the Westmont Hilltop High School Journalism Department, have decided to do our own little documentary. Putting a monthly paper together with a daily allotment of only 1 hour can get hectic at times. However, we are able to conquer our time problems. Let us now take a look at what is Westmont Hilltop High School Journalism and their publication, The Yodler. The first thing we need to do is compile information for the articles we are assigned. The assigning is done by several editors on our staff. Matt Beaujean is the sports editor. We affectionately call him Bo. Matt Avery is the news editor. Nicole Ostro is the features editor. Chris Kiefer is the exchange editor. Joel Bezik is the capitalizing business manager. Eric Darling and Shannon McLennan are the co-editors-in-chief. Without these seven members working with each other and the staff members they control, the newspaper would lose its backbone. However, perhaps the most important person, because she does all the vital lobbying, is our advisor, Ms. Cheryl Adams. The other members have no particular jobs. They help in just about everything. Next, we bring our completed articles to the computer room. The few days we spend in here are important in that we get our articles printed out in the format that they appear in the Yodler. Usually, we only need 3 days to finish. But our headline men, Joel Bezik and Craig Williams, usually need to put in about half an hour for the next few days to complete headlines and articles that were never typed. Finally, we are ready to do the layout for the Yodler. Every member needs to participate so that we get our paper finished by the deadline. The deadline is set in at least 10 business days prior to the first selling date so that we allow our printer enough time to print the full paper. This time is generally the most nerve-wracking period in putting together the Yodler. Upon the return of our paper, when the rest of the staff is already typing their articles for the next world-shaking issue of the Yodler, two designated sellers remain outside the lunchroom to sell the paper. As highly pleased customers walk away, we know that we have put together another great issue of our journalism department's publication, The Yodler.
About a lucky man who made the grade. And though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh.